Hello, welcome. This is Maria. We are here in one of the World Heritage Lists in Macau, the ruins of St. Paul. Only here in MARIYAH Explorer. In 1602, the church Mater Dei was built by the Jesuits in Macau. Adjacent to it was the St. Paul College and the Mount Fortress. In 1835, a fire broke out that destroyed both the church and the college. Remnants of the fire stood the façade of the church and the ruins of St. Paul. The façade of the ruins of St. Paul stood 25.5 meters high and 23 meters wide. It is divided into 5 levels following the classical concepts of divine ascension. Has been inscribed by the UNESCO in the World Heritage List. The ruins of St. Paul functions symbolically as an altar to the city. this chamber lies the crypts of the Jesuits who established and maintained the church. Nowadays, the ruins of St. Paul is one of the most visited landmarks in Macau.